Thunderstorm starting to build today. Erratic winds. We're going to lose this flank. We're going to tie in with AMOD on the other side, continue their flank, and cut off at least one side of this fire. Spot fire. Division Mike.
Apologize ignition. Unshaded. 30. Shaded. 20. All verified radios. Please check back.
Wind. 6 out of southwest. Can't handle what the personnel we have. And it's going to be a 40x40 fire.
Copy, low rate of spread, winds 4-6, wind direction south-southwest.
You'll see as you guys come up off of that underslung piece and get closer to the ridge top, the edge will get real hard to follow. It'll get a lot spottier, and then some of those trees will be interior, some of them close to the edge there, but you'll see them, they'll be obvious to you.
This fire is actually right about in here on the upper end, and then takes a couple of big sweeping turns.
I got a couple of captains coming out that way now.
Signature typical understory timber car. Give that piece hell. Let's at least get some containment lining on this side.
Watching our back door for us. We got to plug in and keep this thing small for now.
Obviously, the fire activity, all the wind is pushing stuff up slope, so all this stuff is slowly backing with us. Didn't have to worry too much about what this stuff's doing on this side. We're right at the edge of that little hang line you guys put in.
Okay, yeah, you guys, that's going to be kind of a challenge for me, but I'll give it my best shot.
Doing my due, doing the best, you know.
Bella, the fire smokes all the way to the ground. So we're trying to go to orbit all the way around the fire in the standard left. So tell you what, pick up the left orbit to the west.
Yep.
Go ahead.
No help needed.
Save the forest again.
No help needed.